All right, back to The Walking Dead. This ought to be fun. Sorry about that. Right, we're playing season one last. We were on episode two because it just continues. Which I don't know about how to feel about that. Hopefully, it'll pretty much start from the beginning though. Seems like it will, so. Teal. Yay.
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Yep.
Larry's just looking out for his daughter.
Hey, I
To
know
put it
Lily.
safe,
She can take
to
care
put
of
it
herself.
safely,
He
I
needs to
guess.
take that
That doesn't
energy
make
and put
sense.
it towards finding us some more food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Oh boy.
It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me, if I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Uh-oh. That was the same scream.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
What the hell happened?
Mr. Parker said we should stay off the streets. We were trying to be careful, but... Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please. No, I swear! Hurry, please, hurry!
Uh-oh.
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Shit, walkers! It's now or never, Lee!
Please, get me out of this!
Mark, get the boys back! Kenny, keep those walkers off of me!
Why is this happening to us?
Lee, do something!
There's so much blood.
Please! Get me out of this! Try to cut the chain!
This is bad. This is so bad.
Hurry!
Oh god, you can't die!
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh Jesus, those things are gonna be here soon!
Come on! Try something!
Lee, it has to be now!
You have to get him out! You have to!
Just get me out, please!
That blood and screaming? We're gonna be surrounded any minute!
Damn it, there's gotta be another way!
Oh boy.
I'm sorry, but we have to go, now!
No, no, no! Try the trap again!
Anything, I can't keep them back forever!
Jesus Christ.
He passed out.
Fucking hell. Run, you got time. You idiot. Well, he's good as dead now. If you turn around and just ran. Seriously, okay, I know, whatever, I don't care. Seriously, as soon as you saw that, I'm gonna turn around and run, fuck that shit. Excuse me, fuck.
the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Oh my god! What happened?
Oh,
what's going on?
We have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
But what? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. Guess we just have to decide what happens
no,
next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Well, fuck.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Ten hungry. Wow. You could split the apple. Split the apple, that's like five. Let's talk to everyone first.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah.
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help.
All right.
Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
All right. Oh. What the heck?
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied. Keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Okay, then.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
No.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Yeah.
Stop all that. We'd be fine without you.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Fine.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. Cut Lee some slack. He knows you're just out to protect Lily. He told me so. Just like he's trying to protect Clementine.
He... I just need some food. Going this long without a proper meal make anybody cranky.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
Nope.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Yep.
Pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but
nothing. She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Well, good luck with that wall.
We'll get it.
No problem. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Does she have to?
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Katja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
Well, I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
You'll be prepared next time.
Next time?
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
Alright, Duck.
How you doing, Duck?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
I don't know. The goat was actually for...
Catch you later, Doc.
Bye, Lee.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food. Even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food, too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Connie. Back in a bit.
Okay, Clementine, say something interesting.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
I'm not sure.
I hope he will. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Isn't there more?
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay. You take good care of it, then.
I will.
You'll be okay over here?
Uh-huh. I'll be okay.
Well, she is hanging out with Duck, so...
What
about us?
The argument. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here, and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Maybe we should think about leaving the motel.
God, not you too. I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now, and it's working.
For now. Keep an eye out.
Fine.
Alright. Let's talk to Kenny.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. Probably our best bet.
I'm not sure that's the best idea.
You gave Glenn your blessing when he left. Just asking you respect my choice as well.
Yeah, but he was leaving to find his friends. Your family's right here.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
Well, he's not wrong.
Coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Can I...
Thanks for buying me time to get that guy out of the bear trap back there.
I can't believe you cut off his leg. I don't know if I could have done it.
I didn't have a choice. It was that or the walkers. Lily has a point about these new people being extra mouths to feed.
I know, but maybe the problem isn't that there isn't any food. There just isn't any here. We gotta think about moving on.
Let's hope things turn for the better. Soon.
Now there's a statement I can get behind.
Alright. Oh, what the hell? Can I do that again? No, maybe not. Alright, let's start handing out food now.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Let's give the kids.
How about a little food? Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
let's just give him. Let's give Larry some food, even though he shouldn't have any.
Here, Larry. Lily would want you to keep your strength up.
That girl needs to quit worrying about me so much.
Oh, man. Just seeing the food is driving me crazy.
Let's give it to someone else.
Well, some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
So let's give it to Carly because we can.
Want something to eat? Here.
Me? How about
his
me?
Fingers are going through the food.
When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
Yeah, your fingers are going through the food, so.
In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't know me anything, Carly.
Sweet.
Back in a bit.
Oh. Thanks. Let's give it to Kenny then.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
I also fed Larry that dick, so... What's the matter?
Not such an easy job, is it?
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
Wait, did he have a look of disdain before he left? What the heck?
Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
What's his problem?
Don't be like that, Lee. I know we've all seen death, but that doesn't make it any easier. That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Kick him again. All right then.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed. You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't.
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and...
Alright.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
We don't want any trouble.
Of course, neither do we. I'm Andy St. John. This here's my brother, Dan. We're just out looking for gasoline. Looks like you folks got the motel locked down, which is fine, but if you could spare any gas, well, we'd be much obliged.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
All right.
What are y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit. I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what do y'all think?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
All right. So, let's not trust these guys, okay? Also, I'm gonna snack on a Pringle.
We still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past.
Yeah.
Anyone else know?
Barry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore. Asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
You know what happened.
I only know what the press was told. I don't know your story.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
No.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Lily. She runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit. But she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Well, the kid here is our newest arrival, but we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember. Now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pumping this shit.
Bandits.
Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Paranoia is pissing everyone.
Who are they?
Fuck you. You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out. I hope they move on.
Yeah.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Alrighty.
Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
What a waste of ammo. Still loading. It's no longer loading all on its own.
St. John's.
Sorry.
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
4,000 volts? Eh. It's okay, I guess.
Ever have any accidents?
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh, yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along and...
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
See ya. Just don't come back.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
All right.
It's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the sea. Some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
So we'll need those things. Not yet.
This is too big right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the swing.
It's a good... Wait, let's look at the electric fence. Excuse me.
Not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
Let's use the saw.
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Wait. Oh yeah, I can't explore the whole thing yet. It's not. Wait. I can. The generator.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky, and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Is there other stuff? There is.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
How secure is your barn? Having a safe place for the cows pretty important.
Thanks to the fence, nothing gets in here anymore. Unfortunately, the deadies took most of our cattle before we got it running.
Mind if I take a look?
Sure, but why don't we do that after we tend to the perimeter?
Sounds good.
Well, I just need... Wait.
Wonder how much food they've got in there. Hopefully we'll find out.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
Chance to check out the barn area yet. I'll do that after helping Andy get the perimeter secured. The fence is no joke, at least around the house. I'm looking forward to seeing the rest of it. Generator might be a problem. Andy said it's tricky and repairing it takes him a while. Still, it's a hell of a lot more secure than the motor. I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Let's go to the house now. Because we still need ROP for the swine. Plants.
Fresh herbs. I can hardly wait for dinner. This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after damn.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left for Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
Uh, Good thing he was just there.
This rope is perfect for the swing.
Can we go in?
Rooms does this house have?
Rooms? Why do you ask?
It looks custom built.
Nice of you to notice. My husband put a lot of work into this old house.
Well, he did a fantastic job.
I believe in making a house a home.
Your family's done an amazing job of keeping this place up.
Well, now aren't you sweet? Thank you, Lee. The boys and I have tried to adapt as best, but we still keep some of our old routines to help remind us of better times.
What happened to the rest of your staff?
Oh, we've had our share of tragedy here, just like everyone else, I'm sure. Some of our staff took off to find their family as soon as they heard the news.
Oh, no.
We did stuff around. Well, we lost most of them the first night those things showed up.
When will dinner be ready?
It'll be a while still, but it'll be worth it. Trust me.
How's your family been holding up since, you know?
All my boys have been my saving grace. They both left their jobs and came home to help out after the attack started, Hoffman.
It's a good thing government no longer exists in the zombie apocalypse.
Anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it.
No problem.
There seemed to be a lack of a sound effect with those doors. And that gate. Oh, gosh.
This shouldn't be too tough.
No, it shouldn't.
Well, I'll be damned. Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Did you say something, darling? Oh, my goodness. Did you do that?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother out here on that swing every night when they were here. Seems like such a long time.
Yeah, it does. All fixed. That should make everyone happy.
Yeah.
Hey, I'll keep looking around.
Okay, then. Alright, dude.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
Scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately, they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us?
I'm gonna get to know the place for a minute.
Okay, well, we gotta secure the perimeter, so don't take too long.
Okay.
Hey, I'll keep looking around.
Alright.
Wait. Posted. Alright, fine. Wait. Guess we'll go fix the perimeter.
Hi. Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. Fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
How do you turn them off in sections? My question.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
Yeah, it's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry.
We'll work it out somehow.
Well, hopefully he'll calm down once he's out here.
Hopefully. Ooh.
There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off. Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead. Disgusting.
Who do you think he was?
Maybe a farmhand. I don't know. I hope he wasn't like this long before the fence finished him off.
Yeah. Andy said, when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be. Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
These folks are just delaying the inevitable. This place is gonna fall apart, just like everywhere else.
Maybe you're right.
There's another one.
I see it.
All right, then.
Man, the fence burnt right into its hands. I think they fused together.
All right, then. That's how it works.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
can't stop thinking about dinner. Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Hopefully. Oh, shit.
Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on. Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Uh-oh.
What the hell? Get to the gate!
On that gate is our only way out.
Come on out. Give us the food. What about our arrangement? Can't hide forever.
Quick, we'll see you.
You didn't deliver the goods. Now we're gonna take what's owed.
Get out of here.
Blades are stuck in the dirt.
I see him. Show yourself.
Okay.
Come on, if we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah, they're on the shit, that hurts.
What about our arrangement? Trying to lure me to the open.
Now there you are, boy.
I already got one of you.
What happened?
Shit, it's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
Not really. You didn't really. I don't remember this guy being on the fence, so.
Another one? How many of those things could be pushed down?
Three. Oh crap, did I? Oh shit. God damn it. I was too slow. So I died once in this episode. Three. God damn it. Why do I suck? Why do I suck? Ah, crap. Nice.
Let's get out of here.
You lucky sons of bitches. Go ahead and run. We ain't going nowhere.
Especially since the gate's now open. Can't believe I died again. Jesus. I suck.
In the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my God, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ.
Thanks.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey. Come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the best.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning, killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
What you do about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Oh, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys, to try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Yeah.
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, kid, look what Lee got working for you.
A swing.
Oh, hi.
I love swings, just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc. Thanks, Lee. You're the best.
Yeah.
Wait, where'd everyone go?
They're storing gasoline all over the property. Doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point.
Can I use? Cool.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Cornfield.
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Oh. Wait, sir. Doesn't look like it, so. Hey. Asshole.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
Feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
Kenny believes there's still hope. Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive.
Oh. A gazebo.
In the way of protection, though.
Yeah, I'm not gonna talk to her. Fuck it. Can I go in? Can. What else is there then?
Lots of hay. These might work as adequate cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem.
However you make them. Yeah.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Seems that way, yeah. Where's the gate? Get there eventually.
They look happy.
Excuse me.
Too many guns around. They rely mostly on the fence to keep it safe.
So long as you're on this side, things are all right. Provided the fence holds out.
Well, that's the
yeah,
problem.
Hopefully.
There's no more gas. There's no more fence.
That's true. Well, it's good to know what we're working with here. Keep looking around. Let me know if you find anything else.
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
Well, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
If everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
That's funny, considering you didn't seem too worried about Duck back at Herschel's farm.
That's in the past, Kenny. Lots happened since then.
Yeah, right.
Alright.
How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal.
Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
True.
Of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you got a pretty clear head about these things. I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
I mean, Doug, he's one of those kids that jumps off the swing. Then again, I think we were all that kid.
Hey, Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun. Thanks for fixing it.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
What do you think of the deer?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah, not sure when. One day, things have got to get back.
Swing intensifies. Hold on. Okay. Sorry, that swing intensifies kind of made me laugh a bit too hard. That's a good one, Raccoon.
How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You got lucky out there. Could have been a lot worse.
Are you going
yeah, he could have been eaten by a walker like I was.
We have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
Don't worry. We're safe here.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clem. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
Hope Mark is okay in there.
But he's probably not. Stopped responding. I don't know. Her performance is still pretty good. It obviously gets better with. It gets better later on, I guess.
Some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Big lots?
Yeah. Anyway,
oh, okay.
It's all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Let's go.
Yeah, it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon.
Please be lucky.
I will.
I slightly hurt the generator, okay? I was wondering what that noise was, and then I remembered, oh, it was the generator. Oh, never mind. I was gonna have a single Pringle. I'm not doing anything, so.
You see anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back.
Huh. going on.
Clear. This camp's too small. Can't be the base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Maybe. What am I looking at? A kettle.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lot.
Few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
Okay. Didn't I already?
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Can I go behind there? No, I can't.
I don't need that.
All right then. I need my hot water. I don't know why that's a thing. That was a thing, but he knows what he wants.
Nothing. Empty.
Fine.
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
OBS, stop being...
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you. Sounds like you picked a good leader.
Oh wait, where's the... Why is there a shopping cart?
I think we're moving a lot of stuff.
Clementine's hat.
Don't you fucking move. Shit. Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
We're looking for the people who attacked the dairy and shot my friend.
I don't know where they are, but they ain't here. So get the fuck out of my camp.
She's lying, Lee.
Now maybe you didn't hear me last time when I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain.
You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for. Oh!
Well, okay then.
God damn it!
I got nothing to say.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Alright. Do 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 do. I will now eat a Pringle chip. Yummy.
Danny? What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back! What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty.
Yeah.
Don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I'll try not to.
Go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Hello.
Well, Mark is okay in there.
Let's talk to her. She's probably got more stuff to say.
Slaving away in the kitchen, is that it?
No, I didn't mean for it to sound like that.
Oh,
okay, darling. No, it's not. I don't know if I've ever had any, like, slow-cooked meals. I'm trying to remember the last one I've had, or if I've had any ever.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
We ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Before she died, we met a woman out there at her camp. She wasn't one of those bandits. Sounded like they did something pretty bad to her. And your marauders are still out there.
I think all them folks out in the woods had drug problems.
What does that have to do with anything?
Means you can't trust them. Any of them.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters flying against the fence before too long.
Okay, then. Wait, can I look at the fence again? Slowly but surely.
I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on.
Yes. Let's go this way. Just go talk to Lily. Excuse me, fuck.
At the camp. Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
We found a tent and some boxes. Nothing really useful.
Seriously? No food?
Jesus.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
Real private.
It's been 3 months. Still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
So, he's the asshole.
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes. I know that.
Not what I was actually meant to do, fuck.
Just, he's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
Yes.
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
It's nothing. Don't worry. Paranoia just getting to me a little bit.
I know what you mean. These backwoods people always give me the creeps. If you ask me, we should just get our dinner and leave.
Come on now. We don't want to be rude.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
Well, they are.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right? We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Oh, wait. I had nothing to say, so... Do-do-do-do-do. Go inside the barn. Okay. We are in a barn.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
She looks skinny.
Hey.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he ought to.
Thanks.
Yep.
Duck.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like duty.
Kids.
Talk with.
She looks skinny. How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
Oh.
She's pretty.
Yeah.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clint.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. She looks skinny.
Wait, the cow's... Didn't we establish earlier, like, the cow's pregnant or something? For some reason... Okay. Wait, what?
Just some fence posts.
Good to know.
I want to play in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay.
Okay. B boxes.
Empty.
That cow, though. Wait, where's... Okay, there it is. Ooh.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Hold on. That damn cow.
Turns out you're wrong. You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban.
Thanks.
Take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his wife is here. Lifesaver. You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc. Hey, guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Probably just need a screwdriver or something.
Yeah.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
Well, I know how.
Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
I will now exit the barn. We needed that. Do 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 do. Sinister music playing.
Run this whole place.
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Let's look and see what we have here.
It's a small toolbox.
Yay. A multi-tool.
A multi-tool. That should be handy. I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
You know. Wait, what is the picket fence? No thanks. If I talk to Brenda now, what would happen?
We'll finish talking later.
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
So, what are y'all keeping the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it.
Are they back to talking? No, so where's... Oh, hi.
Hello. Glad I got to use her today. My girl here.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Very carefully.
They get hungry too, or sick. You got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I saw a wheelbarrow over there full of garbage. Some bloody clothes.
Things happen on a dairy. Cut myself darn bad just the other day. Blood everywhere.
You seem okay.
I'm tough.
You really like that girl.
What's not to like?
Just a gun.
That's where you're wrong. This is Charlotte. She's as faithful as a starving hen when you got a bone in your pocket.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Where'd Larry go? Is he back? He is.
There you go.
Ow, damn it. Thing is moving fast.
It's quickly. I said frack. Go, Lee, with the speed of haste. That much I do remember. Godspeed, let's go snooping.
Huh.
duties.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Did he cat? Wait, where's the screw going? Because there's no sound effect.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Looking at those license plates, they make no sense. They just make no sense. No sense they make.
You are an angel. Excuse me, miss. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I can eat a horse.
Where's Mom?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Yep.
Danny's baseball trophy. Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun. And his college degree. These boys aren't stupid.
Good thing, yeah. Put the ribbon.
The mystery must have meant a lot to them before the walkers destroyed everything. High school diploma. Walkers aren't getting through that thing.
Shaving.
Some kind of lotion.
Shaving cream. So we're totally gonna wash our hands.
This must be Terry.
Not the most subtle sound in the world.
What do they need so much morphine for? Gans. Smart. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Musty as hell. What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. that cord going?
One way to find out.
What the hell? Said he was up here resting. Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
Until
Clementine.
Go. Run, Lee, run.
Clementine, no!
Huh? Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Okay.
I'm scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
We need to get the kids and everyone out of here. We need to go now.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boss. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
Just let us go.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck?
What? Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Mommy, I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Lee? Lee?
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
Please.
Someone.
Come
here.
Goddamn
Dad,
door down!
It was
was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet...
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here! This goddamn film sucker was the one who brought us here! Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walker!
Dad, please!
Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah. I want to attract their attention. So I can fucking kill them!
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem? You were a prick back at the motor lodge, and you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight. You must really hate me. But guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you're gone. And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
Dad!
Open up, goddammit!
No, you're not worth the energy to hate.
Don't forget, I know who you really are.
Please settle down!
I'll rip your goddamn heads up! And make you...
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
Goddammit!
Keep doing that.
They got Katya and Duck, Lee. Those fuckers have my family.
I know. We're gonna get out of here and find them.
There's more of us on the way. Let
Could
us
there be
out
a
now.
Hole behind
they
these pallets?
That's not gonna help.
No such luck.
Oh, fuck.
They're not gonna open the door.
You think a fucking apocalypse
Don't give
you
up.
The right
We're
to
gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Dad, this isn't helping.
Hey, Fred, pass me.
Don't want to know what kind.
It's all perishable, so that's why.
I'll break that damn door down.
Dad, you can't get... Easy.
You can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee! I need you! Please help me! Come on, Dad. Come on. Wake up. Wake up.
It's not gonna matter.
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't wanna see!
I'm sorry, Lily.
No, no, no!
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this!
God fucking damn.
God help us. I'm
understand why we had to do this, Clementine.
So we won't turn into one of those monsters?
That's right. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Jesus.
I know it was necessary, but I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her. You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. Did what we had to.
What now?
You got any ideas?
The air conditioner. There might be a duck behind it.
Oh, God. What are they doing to catch a duck?
Let's just go to the air conditioner.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. A coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm. I've never actually tried using a coin to use a flat. To undo a flathead screw. That's it.
I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
You've got to pull yourself together, Lily.
Why? For your sake? So you can feel better about what you did?
For your own sake.
Right. Because you fucking care so much about me.
I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver or a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, think he'd keep it to himself.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Fucking vulture.
Oh, shut up already. Yeah, we did a terrible thing.
He still carried his wallet.
I thought it was raining. Wait, I gotta be sure now. No, it's raining in the game. For some reason, I thought it was raining outside. Guess that means.
Here we go. Two quarters and a dime.
Hurry.
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Is that a it's a quarter, but looking at that.
Yeah.
Do it. Hold on. The model of it shouldn't fit. Especially for a okay, maybe a quarter would work in real life, but it's like that model like has no way of it fitting well.
There's our way out, Lee.
know where it leads.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I can find out.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
That's right.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. Got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lee, okay?
I will.
All right. Alright. First things first. Sickle. Hay hook. Let's take the sickle. That's gonna do some damage. Oh no. We're definitely gonna take the sickle. What's up?
So what's the plan? That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Wait a minute. They should have opened.
Who wants some? I dare some dead asshole to try to cross my fence tonight.
It ain't right making me stay out here.
Hey, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place like you said.
What are you doing?
Oh boy. Oh crap. Damn it. Why do I suck? Oh, fuck. Alright then. So I suck more than usual.
Walker's eating enough of us.
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes. Fucking coward.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Kenny murder my dad, but you leave this piece of shit alive? Fucking asshole.
Oh god, don't hurt him!
That's Katja!
Please, no!
Lily, please, keep her safe.
Hopefully I'll have better luck with this guy. Don't expect to. Sinister. Uh-oh. Oh.
Carly!
Lee? Ow. Shh. Is everyone okay? We heard screams as we were coming up to the house.
We need your help.
Yeah, when you guys didn't come back, I figured something was up. What can we do?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny.
All right.
Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Me.
Shit.
Come here.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. That was my own stupidity. I stupidly decided I'll take another step. Because that's four times I've died in this episode.
Obviously smart. How did it come to this?
Just stop! Brenda, please.
I don't want to kill you, Lee! This dairy was your pride. Look what you've done to it. On yourself.
No, you did this. All we wanted was a little gas to keep ourselves safe.
Oh, boy. Punch him! Punch him! Come on. He's home punching with one hand, so really? He's still punching with one hand.
Lee.
not coming.
What do you mean? Lee? What the fuck do you mean? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee!
Alright.
Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Let's just go walk away. I've died enough.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee! Lee!
Oh, and the mother. Holy shit, I never noticed that before.
Say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, and Clementine almost ate some.
But?
I stopped her. I can't leave her alone, Carly. This fucking world now. Just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
Here's the thing. No batteries.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
We fucked up. We fucked up real good.
You can't say that, man. The rest of us are alive, aren't we?
Yeah, I know. I've got your back. We made the right choice, but what the hell happens now?
Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah. Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
Yes, Walker's probably got them. They were very bad people, and they were punished for it.
Okay.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God, not more strangers.
Hmm. Oh, it's like that. Oh, it's that ding when you leave your keys in it.
see this? It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours.
Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
Just get a pro.
We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We've done enough damage already.
What do you mean by that?
Come on, Kenny. Between this and the meat locker, you know what it means.
Fine. Suit yourself. The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
No.
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
What? Wait, do we see it? I forget. Oh, we... Oh.
Little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Forgot about that. How did I get that good of audio though for from that far away? Chopped off his leg. So is there a way to not chop off his leg, or do we just leave him? Jolene. Yeah, that makes sense. This is a 50-50. I know either way he'll die, they kill him, so it doesn't really matter. Didn't kill both the brothers. Right. I Again, another 50-50, so... Alright then. While these cards are going, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. I'm back. What the heck? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Oh, shit, that's why. Oh, crap, don't fall. Thank you. Sorry, I bumped into my shelf with my ass. Anyways, I'm going to have Victory Pringles. Alright, 2 episodes down. And 5 deaths. Not a good sign. Oh, we get into the pets. Let me kill Meister was a pet? Okay. So it seems like I was with the vast majority. Excuse me, fuck. I wonder when that final season's coming out. Hopefully I'll be able to finish these by then. It's the 30th, okay, so. I don't know why I did that. Do 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 do. Okay. So this part just goes into episode 3, which we're not gonna do. Nope. Okay, menu. Yay! I guess. Well, after that, so 2 episodes, 5 deaths. Clearly, I suck. Oh, wait, it's the game. I thought there was another, like, an airplane outside my window. Jesus. Come on. I'm curious. This is about that character from the series, I guess, so whatever. Alright then. Well, we'll play episode 3 another time. And that should be fun.